Good morning, everybody. What's happening? It is Saturday. It's a nice day here in Toronto. Nice sunny day, although the weather says it's cooler than what it feels like outside. But, all right, I'm about to try to give my Vitamix a clean. So a lot of times if you guys have a Vitamix, when you do your smoothies and everything else in it, the fruit and some of the other stuff that's in the blender will actually start to stain the plastics. And we're gonna give a try a little recipe that I found online with using vinegar, see if this works. 1 cup of vinegar. Next, we fill the Vitamix half full with warm water. Let it sit for 7 hours and then go scrub it with like a soft scrub thing you would scrub your pots with. So we'll see if this works.
Uh-oh, those clouds look very ominous. Hi, Toronto. We're a little worried because it's really like chilly and windy and these clouds are lurking. Whoa. That's okay, because if you waited for perfect weather, you'd never get any workouts done, right?
Yeah. Unless you live in California.
Yeah, that's true. That's why we're
I'm
moving.
A little hooked on California right now.
I know.
All of this out on the field reflects, walk through this labyrinth based on the drawing of the human brain. Inside you can reflect on contemporary human life. Supposedly this is like the human brain from like way up here. Let's go for a walk in here, shall we? I think we could do some pull-ups here and some front levers. Knock the whole thing down.
You just missed the world's best catch by me.
We're gonna
kick by you.
We're gonna replay it right now.
This is what most couples do when they're hanging out, right? All right, let's go. Bring it on, Rumba. Bring the heat. That's 5 times. She couldn't get by. The beast.
I give up.
Let's do my turn now.
You're too good. I'll do my best. Oh, that was dangerous. I almost had him there. I didn't want anyone breaking his shin.
Word.
Is that your victory dance?
So I'm trying to pick out some wine and I'm completely terrible at this. And I'm like, well, this one has one left. That must be good. So I think I'm gonna get that one. And then I'm looking for a Pinot Noir and I see this one and I'm like, oh, Dawn loves it. That must be good. That's why I go shopping for wine, because I don't know what I'm doing. So we organized our shoe collection today, and I have to show you the shoes. Oh my goodness. And I don't know if you can tell, but about 90% of those are boy shoes. This is a game we play with grapes. This grape is gonna land right there. Oh, God. Ah, you need a better toss. Yeah, you're so good at that. How do you do it?
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect throw! Jessica, that was a perfect throw. Check out my hot multicolored girlfriend. We got
so hot.
Purple, blue, green, pink.
What?
So we're just on our way to the gym, but first before we go to the gym, we have to go to the dollar store to get like a little scrubby thing for the Vitamix. Like,
the dollar store in Canada is so off
it's
the hook,
bomb.
You guys.
Yeah, you get anything there for a buck. Hit the gym.
Halloween style, yeah.
Severed leg.
Oh, that's kind of gross. Good thing it doesn't even look real at all. What should we be for Halloween? What do you think? Should we be aerobics instructors?
I want to be Richard Simmons.
Yeah.
You can be Jane Fonda. That's what we should do.
That would be
I think Richard Simmons
good.
Would be hard for me to pull off. I have to get the little curlers in my hair.
You would not look like him. You could never be as hot as he is. I've always kind of wanted to wear glasses because I feel like it makes people look really smart.
You never had glasses.
No,
before.
Never had glasses before. You did?
Yep.
Oh yeah, you wear glasses.
Yeah.
What happened to those?
I don't wear them anymore.
Yeah, and you don't wear contacts either, huh?
No.
How did you fix your eyes? Carrots?
Nutrition, yeah, exactly.
Carrots!
Yeah, because
he eats
honestly,
a lot of carrots.
I used to be able to have had bad vision driving at night. And then I ate so many carrots, I can now drive at night.
The power of carrots, y'all.
super exciting.
You know what we say when we put an exclamation point? Calm down.
Calm down.
You're up here.
But dirty cups.
You're up here right now. We need you to be down here.
And like more than two exclamation points is like...
Whoa.
Guys, this is a quad I just got. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
Oh, you did get the quad.
It's super serious, and Brad's never had a quad before. So this, we're going to see his reaction while he drinks a quad
you
for the first time. I'm going to take you to the gym with me and see what happens after I drink this, because I'll be bouncing off the wall.
Alright, this is about what's left of dinner. Forgot to show it to you. But you will see it on Team Live Lean. That was delicious. White fish, coconut oil sauce. We have one left over here, actually.
Hey, you guys want a bite?
We have one over there. So good, so simple to make. Real ingredients, delicious. It's gonna be up on Team Live Lean in probably 2 weeks. Check it.
I like it a lot.
All right, it's Saturday night, and we were planning on having a bottle of this Pinot right here. But to show you how much I drink, I don't even have a wine bottle opener, a corkscrew. I thought I did. So let's go upstairs to the VIP suite and see if we can find one up there. So we are in the VIP area right now. As you can see, pretty sweet setup right here. Let's see if we can get into the kitchen. Oh, damn it, they have the kitchen locked. I think that's gonna ruin our chances. Come on. What's this? I don't know what that is. Lipstick. Damn it. All right. No red wine for us tonight. While we're up here, I might as well show you outside how cool view do we have here of Toronto. Another VIP room here for parties. I should invite you guys up for a nice party, a nice Live Lean party up in here. Here's the rooftop here. Pretty sweet area. Nobody's here right now, but you can see barbecues, some lounge areas to sit. Check it out, people. I love living here. Absolutely love it. So grateful for this place. Oh yeah, and I didn't forget about the Vitamix. All right, it's yet to be determined if it worked. We'll have to see. I just put some soap in it, clean it one more time to get that vinegar smell out of there. No idea what that is. You know what that is?
No, I was just staring at how
cold.
Sexy you are.
No, you were sitting there staring at me because you're cold. You're like,
no,
let's go.
No, I was like, oh my god, I can't believe that's my boyfriend.
Yeah, yeah. She's sucking up because she said something to me earlier.
No, I swear.
And now she's feeling guilty about it. And I'm not even upset. But I love her so much.
I was just like, do you think?
Boo, I found your present.
Okay, what is it?
Would you like to try these on?
Yeah,
let's get those. Yeah. All right, we're back and we got the wine opener. So,
cheers.
It's a Saturday night.
Brad drinks it straight out the bottle.
Tomorrow's Sunday. It's an active recovery day.
Asked if we could not spend 5 hours at the computer tomorrow, and he said yes.
So anyway, thank you so much. Make sure you click that like button. We love doing these vlogs for you guys. We want to grow this channel. We want to just, you know, show everything behind the scenes of how we live, because I think that's so important. We're not like these perfect people that just spend all day at the gym. We actually have a life. We'll see you at the next episode.
Bye.
Bye.